VCMI is an open source project which is recreating the Heroes of Might and Magic 3 game engine from scratch, while using original graphic, sound and text assets from Heroes 3. This approach allows to overcome several limitations of the original game and to extend its functionality. In this video, I will tell you about improvements that are offered by VCMI. VCMI runs on multiple platforms, including Windows, Linux, macOS, iOS, and Android. You can easily play it on your computer, phone, or even some ebook readers or game consoles. Installation of VCMI on a PC is explained in detail in another video. The link is in the description. For installation on a smartphone, you need to copy original Heroes 3 files on your device and use VCMI installer from Google Play. You can also use H3 installer from GOG.com instead of copying H3 files. In the options menu in the game, you can tailor your VCMI settings to your needs, enabling certain quality of life improvements similar to those found in the HD mod. For example, shortcuts for easy army management, quick combat option, or convenient map scrolling. It is worth mentioning that VCMI offers options for higher resolutions. This includes interface scaling and other GUI enhancements, which improve the gaming experience on modern displays. You can change game resolution during the game, and moreover, you can zoom in and zoom out the map easily with mouse scroll. The purpose of the VCMI project is recreating the original Heroes 3. However, some aspects of the game are designed anew to enhance the user experience. The most important game engine improvements include new random map generator, new AI, and improved multiplayer mode. The VCMI random map generator allows to generate maps based on map templates. The maps generated in VCMI give a different feeling than the ones generated in Shadow of Death or Horn of the Abyss and have been appreciated by PvP community. VCMI features a brand new AI, which is different from the original game's AI. For Adventure Map AI, players can choose between a simple AI called VCAI or Null Killer AI, which is designed to be more challenging and adaptable. For the battles, also two types of AI are available. Stupid AI, which has simple mechanics, or more sophisticated Battle AI, which is more challenging. The AI version, both on Adventure Map and in the battle, can be set in the settings window of VCMI Launcher. VCMI offers enhanced multiplayer mode. An online lobby is available, where players can easily connect for a game, even when they are using different types of devices. For example, one player is playing on a PC and the other on a smartphone. VCMI supports simultaneous turns and timers. Moreover, timer for PvP battles is implemented. One of the main goals of the VCMI project is to provide a platform for easy modability. In VCMI Launcher, you can easily download various mods that offer modifications for practically every aspect of the game. Changes introduced by various mods include new towns, new artifact spells and creatures, modifications of game mechanics and balance, new map templates and scenarios, AI enhancements, graphic and sound improvements. Popular mods, Horn of the Abyss and Wake of Gods, are implemented in VCMI, but for now only a part of functionalities introduced by these mods is offered. Modding is designed in VCMI as simple as possible. The main part of the mods are JSON files, which modify different aspects of the game. They have very logical structure and are easy to understand. Anyone can make their own mod. Programming skills are not required at all. VCMI is developed by volunteers in their free time and is open source, allowing anyone to contribute. If you are interested in developing the project, you are welcome. You can work on a chosen aspect of the game that interests you for as long as you wish. As a VCMI user, you can support the project by reporting bugs or suggesting new features on platforms like GitHub or Discord. You can also create new mods, which can be later added to the mod repository available in VCMI Launcher. For more detailed information about VCMI, you can visit the official VCMI site or VCMI Discord server. The links are given in the video description.